This is Alum Cave, and it's actually not really a cave so much as it is a rock shelter. A rock shelter is a cave-like opening that is found normally at the bases of cliffs and bluffs. This particular rock shelter is found further up a bluff. And this particular rock shelter is very important. It has played a role in human geography. Native American peoples would often come to this place for hunting and for gathering of plants for food. Sitting atop this bluff, there's a very good vantage point for hunting for deer. One can see the deer and go on the hunt for them. This perch at the top of this bluff is also where this rock shelter happens to be. And it's a very strategic place. This rock shelter would be very important because Native American peoples would come here for temporary shelter. And where it's located, one could see deer from far away and go hunting. Rock shelters are often carved out of karst topography, the forces of geomorphology. In geomorphology, it is very important to consider erosion and how erosion of limestone helps to create landforms like this rock shelter. It looks a little bit like a cave to a certain extent. Understandably, it's called Alum Cave. It's not a cave at all, but just the same. It was very important for Native American peoples who were hunting and gathering for food. Many would come here and use this rock shelter as a temporary shelter on their hunts, or they would come here to bury the dead. Think about this. Certain forces in geomorphology, such as erosion, they help create this rock shelter out of the limestone. And with the existence of this rock shelter, it was very important for Native Americans. There is a pull factor to bring people to this place. Human geography. You have the physical geography playing a role in human geography. If you like this video, be sure to check out other videos on this channel. And as always, be sure to leave a comment, like and subscribe. Hit the notification bell next to subscribe so you get notifications when videos are uploaded. Get out, explore, see what's around you. Learn as much as you can about geography.